Will you come to the bower o'er the free boundless ocean, where the stupendous waves roll in thunder in motion, where the mermaids are seen and the fierce tempest gathers to love there in the green, to the dear land of our fathers. Will you come, will you come to the bower? Will you come to the land of O'Neill and O'Donnell, of Lord Lucan of old and the immortal O'Connell, where Brian drove the Danes and St. Patrick the vermin, and whose valleys remain still most beautiful and charming? Will you come, will you come to the bower? You can see Dublin City and the fine groves of Blarney, oh, the Bannboyne, the Liffey, and the lakes of Killarney. You can ride on the tide o'er the broad majestic Shannon. You can sail round Loch Ney and see storied Dungannon. Will you come, will you come to the bower? You can visit New Ross, gallant Wexford and Gorey, where the green was last seen by proud Saxon and Tory, and the air is sanctified by the blood of each true man, where they died satisfied their enemies they'd not run from. Will you come, will you come to the bower? Will you come and awake our lost land from its slumber, and whose fetters they will break, links that long have encumbered? And the air will resound with hosannas to greet you, on the shore will be found gallant Irishmen to meet you. Will you come,